Welcome to Don Eataly. My name is Abber. What's your poison, sir?
Thanks. I have a large number two.
Okay.
Theo!
Yes, Don?
Ask him the follow-up question! I ain't paying you to miss a spot every or any time you missed it!
Yes, sir. Would you like it nationalist style?
Yes.
Okay. Coming right up.
Lonig, get on it! One large bratwurst and sauerkraut pizza. Think about your inferiority!
Ugh. What a douche.
Don't worry, bud. Pretty soon we'll have enough money to get out of this damn country.
Citizens, following through with our mission to erase the vestiges of the old republic, the Karan administration is proud to introduce the deliberate regressive tax. The poorest citizens will now pay 90% income tax, and the richest will pay zero. In addition, the minimum wage at every level of government is now abolished. All welfare and social benefits now become debts that every recipient must pay back.
There goes 90% of our earnings.
It makes me fume just thinking about it. We're Kaiserliche University grads. We deserve a better life than this.
We still could have had one. Your boyfriend here was an engineer.
I wasn't going to help Karan build concentration camps, Lonig. You have no idea what that does to a person.
Can we quit with the blame game? It's all our fault and no one's fault. I got fired from my job too. Not that I regret it. That's a low price compared to what others have endured for speaking up against Karan.
I got fired for my ethnicity, and her for her opinions. But you didn't get fired. You're the only one here who's genetically pure.
Forget about the past. What are we gonna do about the future?
Well, we could all work a second job. I think Burger Kaiser has some openings. There was this janitor in Gondorn who was about to retire, but then the banks failed and he lost his life savings.
That's so sad.
Nah. That's just Mother Nature taking its course.
What do you mean?
Under normal circumstances, the weak only exist to suit and nourish the strong. But there are far more weaklings today than there should. They owe their existence on this earth to an unnatural system that rewards weakness and punishes strength.
And how does our monarchy do that?
Oh, you know, taxing the rich more, punishing the perpetrators of crimes, making the healthy pay for the sick.
Nigel, those people are vulnerable.
Can you imagine a world without them? How pure? How holy?
Who wants that world?
I want that world. And I know multiple others who think like me in some way. I'm gonna convince them all to go the extra step and join my ideology. There just needs to be one thing. That's all it will take. Mark my words.
That's terrifying.
History is of ages past, unenlightened shadows cast. Down through all eternity, the crying of humanity. Tis then when the hurdy-gurdy man comes singing songs of love. Then when the hurdy-gurdy man comes singing songs of love.
Hey, my lady. Do you mind if I buy a drink from you and then give it to you?
I have a boyfriend.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Bisquare, and I'm a rapper.
I hate rap.
Would a vacation change both of those statements? There's a special on internationally bound ships leaving from Königslandung.
That's great. How about you go to Königslandung and buy those tickets, then come back to me. I'll be waiting.
Okay, now your hotness burns. No wonder your hair is red. I'm leaving.
Guys, there's a special on internationally bound ships. How much money do we have?
I have 300 GP.
I have 270.
And I have 200. That's 770, so we have just enough for a trip to Asgarnia.
We could jump off the ship and seek asylum.
When does the special last till? Because I get paid next week.
It's only till Kessel Day.
So we have to leave now.
We're at the edge of Isengard, so we've got halfway to go.
Man, I'm hungry. Can we stop and eat real quick?
Hello?
What made you think you could skip work without me knowing? Do you take me for a fool?
We were trying to escape from the tyranny of Karanism.
When did you get the idea that I was against Karan? I'm benefiting from the deliberate regressive tax.
You've been harboring us all the months since Karan rose to power.
Because you're cheap labor, that's why. Quitting your job is illegal under Lord Karan. I can report you to the SSD right now, and you and your entire families, in-laws, and in-laws' families will be killed.
You're wrong, sir. I can report you to the SSD for knowingly hiring three enemies of the state with fake identities and fake documentation, and you and your entire corporate management will be executed in front of Karan's palace!
You won't do that, because then you'll all die too.
It will be a sweet revenge for all the shit you've given us.
Or we can agree to something that will benefit all of us. I received word that tomorrow some SSD agents are planning to pay my Draynor location a casual visit. If you can keep them on the low and convince them that nothing is wrong, that I followed every law and regulation of the Greater Draynorian Empire, I will let you all go free.
Okay, you've got a deal.
Great. Let's go home, shall we?
Good thing I prepared for this. That's why I became an engineer.
This economic downturn has nothing to do with you. Rather, it is all the fault of the welfare recipients and the crime victims that we waste our tax revenue protecting. They are not Draynorians. They are mutts who depend on your tax money to prop up their lives. Get rid of them, and you have a world where only the strong and the successful remain. A perfect world, with no recessions, no waste, and most of all, no weakness!
He really meant those things, didn't he?
I guess so.
This would be great for you to write about.
Nigel Karan of the National Zamorakian, or NAZAM, party has reached over 30% in the polls. His rise coincides with the increasing popularity of extreme elements worldwide ever since the onset of the recession. Karan is one of three major candidates calling to abolish the Republic and install an autocracy, which means, in September, we could be electing a dictator.
They're here. Hello, welcome, Lord Karan? What an honor.
What an honor it is to do business with one of Draynoria's finest restaurateurs. Now let's see how well you embody success. So, what's your best authentic dish?
Maybe the Spätzle pretzel?
No, your most authentic pseudo-Vestian dish.
Forgive me, my lord, but I thought that the bastion of the Draynorian people would only want to eat the purest Draynoric cuisine.
No. Nationalism isn't about Draynorianizing foreign culture. I don't say this in public, but we aren't the only decent race. You pseudo-Vestians are very respectable. And the Easterners, too. Do you know what my favorite food is? Not bratwurst or eiernockerl, but sashimi. Raw salmon sashimi.
Well then, may I interest you in some lobster fried diavolo?
Sounds good. Make that two portions. I have a large stomach.
Lonig, get on it!
All right, jeez.
Looks like he's got some humanity left in him.
Guess he's not the devil after all.
It's done.
Theo, get to it!
Wait a minute. Theo, Lonig, those names sound familiar.
I don't know what you're talking about, Lord Karan. I've been a waiter my whole life.
I see. Can I actually take this to go? I've got a busy day ahead of me.
Absolutely, my lord.
Send it out to my SSD bodyguards. Thanks for having me today.
You too. Okay, the coast is clear.
We're free to leave now?
Yes. If he asks where the old servers are, it'll be on you.
So in this time of unspeakable tyranny, all you care about is your bottom line.
Yes. It's called survival of the fittest.
If you say that one more time, I will throw your ass out that window. And I'll tell you something about fitness, Don. We knew Karan. We went to college with him. Was he a master man? No. He was the weirdest, weakest, most socially inept, all the things that make him unfit by his own definitions. No one is lesser than you because of where they come from, or what they love, or how much they make. You can keep believing your twisted vision of how Mother Nature works in society, but projecting untruth onto something doesn't make it change.
I can see why there's a price tag on your heads. And just so you know...
Fake visas?
Now think twice before you conclude I don't have a heart.
Welcome to DCNA's Election Day coverage. It is 7 p.m. and the polls have just closed in all 10 of Draynoria's states. At the top of the hour, we can project that Nigel Karan will win his home state of Southern Mark with its 15 electoral votes, and the state of Frankenstein with its 14 electoral votes. Meanwhile, Sean Josef Wagner will win his home state of New York and its 6 electoral votes, the state of Winterfels with its 9 electoral votes, Draynorstadt with its 4 electoral votes, and the eastern border region, also with 4 electoral votes. The electoral map is on your screen now. 53 needed to win, Karan with 29, Wagner 23. DCNA projects that Wagner will pick up the Sturmlands and its 11 electoral votes. We are now projecting the state of Zentralberg North Sea and its 16 electoral votes for Wagner. My home state of East Blondia will land in the Karan column tonight, 13 electoral votes. Now it all comes down to the state of West Blondia. DCNA can now project that Nigel Karan has won the state of West Blondia, which means that he will become the next president of Draynoria.
Abber, what are you doing? Get back here!
Guys, we have to go. Now!
Looks like people are still crossing. Let's get in line.
It's the SSD! Run!
Can you find another border crossing?
They're all near towns with prominent Karanist support. If they've sealed this crossing, they've sealed the whole border.
So we're trapped?
Yes.
There's no time.
Wait, you aren't.
I'm sorry, Abber. This is my only chance of life.